The experiment takes place at KEK, the National High Energy Physics Laboratory in Japan. It's a particle physics experiment. We study heavy quarks and the particles that are made up of those quarks.
It's kind of hard to comprehend. Like, what it comes down to is we're defining reality.
At the beginning, it was kind of, you know, everyone learning what he's doing. And later on, he somehow assigned me what to do exactly, because we are studying decays of these specific particles.
Luther's the only liberal arts college, or Luther's the only undergraduate college on this experiment, and there are 125 institutions around the world. They have armies of postdocs and grad students, which is something we don't have, but what we do have is undergraduates pursuing this work, and it's a really unique thing.
It's very cool to be part of a collaboration so large. It's across the whole world.
We're just now starting a new experimental run. It'll be going for 10 years, probably, taking data 24/7, well, almost 24/7. And the students are along for the ride, which is really the great part.
I'm building these skills to be able to function in a lab setting, function in a collaborative setting.
Teaching and learning from him, and you giving back to whoever you're teaching. So it just brings more knowledge into you and brings more confidence into what you're actually studying. So I think it's great.